I have got one serial from Balaji that is based on TV, not a serial actually, it's a series, 24 episodes. It's based on some Hollywood serial only. So they are making that. But I'm more interested in movies on also, because I have seen that there's a lot of difference between that. I understand that you have to wait for the movies, because you will not get that sudden after this movie. That time will come, inshallah. But you have to wait for the movies. Sometimes we take wrong step in that space. But I feel that movies are much better option than serials. Definitely, I started with Malayalam movie. I would love to do that again. But if I get opportunities on the other side, definitely I'll go for it. But Malayalam, somewhere I am connected with that. You know, as an actor, you are emotional, then only you are an actor. So I am an emotional person. I am attached to that Malayali industry, obviously. So I would love to work with them again. See, I have seen that I know his name, that Mamukka sir and Mohanlal sir, big name in Malayali industry. But it's not that I am not going to work with him. But yeah, but you ask me that, I'll say that my choice. Obviously, if I'll get chance, I will work. Because as an actor, you don't feel that, oh, I can't work with him, I don't want to. As an actor, you have to, because you're going to perform your Malayalis. I have learned from Mathan sir, Pradeep sir and Mamukka sir. They all were very helpful. And I've seen that Mamukka sir have so much of patience. I don't understand how do they get. Because obviously, he has done lot of work. So while working with him, if you're waiting, he'll wait for very patiently, he'll do his scene, and very normally and naturally he'll do all his scenes. What I felt that these people are very, you know, they want their work. If they are happy with the performance, then good. Otherwise, they'll do it again. It's not that in hurry, they'll finish it off. And very organized, which is like you learn from them. I understand that, because for females, it's just true that only because if you see that Amitabh Bachchan and Shah Rukh Khan, everybody, they have their opposite to their heroines are nowhere now. Limited time period, I feel that if you have 4 years, at least utilize that period. People will remember you whole life. It's not about that you are working for 20 years, then only people will realize it. Because Madhuri Dixit, if you see, she has worked like Karishma Kapoor and others, sorry, but still people remember her name, because she has done that serial, I mean that movies and performances, that people, they have their name in their mind. So I want to do that. If I have 2 years or 3 years or 4 years, I want to do work, give my 100% to them, so that people will remember, oh, that girl was there, she has done a good job or that. See, right now I am completely focusing on my, you know, films and all. If I'm getting another chance, definitely I'm gonna work for that. But after 5 years, 10 years, nobody knows what's gonna happen. I am not that kind of person who will think about my future first, present, no. I believe in present. I would prefer to work on my, you know, current situation, what I'm facing, not on that, oh my God, after 5 years I'll be old, what will I do? I don't want to think on that. I don't want to get married. Obviously, if I will get my better half, definitely I'll get married as soon as possible. But it depends on the other person. I'm like that person. If he's understanding, he's lovable, definitely I'll convince him. If it is not, we'll see the circumstances. Because as a girl, you want your family also. This career, I understand it is there. You would love to work in this industry. But future is also, you also want kids and your family, that is there.